Well, you may have seen it if you were driving around the valley today, a big plume of smoke. It was over on the far west side. Well, it turns out it was a garage to a home that caught fire shortly after 2 o'clock this afternoon. This happened on Lone Desert Street, not too far from Sahara and Town Center. When Clark County Fire responded, the garage was fully engulfed. No word on what sparked the blaze, but it did cause $250,000 of damage. Luckily, no one was hurt.